was the highest rated, most watched NFL draft, and at one point had over 19 million viewers, which is crazy that I didn't even know 19 million people like hardly ever watch the same program anymore in 2020 because everybody's so fixated on the internet like myself. We kind of just want to watch the highlights, but that's pretty amazing, and it shows the power of sports and interest in sports in the country and beyond. So congrats on their success. That's really cool. There's an iconic football presence resonating around Highland. Local student talks about distance learning. All students in the San Bernardino Unified School District transitioned to distance learning on Monday, April 20th, after Governor Gavin Newsom and State Superintendent Tony Thurman announced that all school campuses remain closed throughout the rest of the academic year, which affected students statewide like 7th grade student Cheyenne Bone, who attends Serrano Middle School. She said that what she misses the most about not going to school is not being able to hang out with her peers and teachers, being able to say hello and hug people. She calls herself a visual learner. Man, I really feel for all these, like for me, my master's program is online because I work full time, so that I signed up for that. But for all the people who are not well equipped for distance learning, and all of the people who learn best from like physical lectures and are not used to, you almost have to teach yourself with distance learning and like online programs. It's a lot more reading and a lot less listening, so that's tough, and a lot of people aren't used to doing Zoom calls. I've seen so many Zoom fails online on YouTube, and they are hilarious. If you have not got a chance, look up Zoom fails on YouTube. You guys will laugh your ass off, trust me. There was a woman who was on a work conference call, and she pulled her pants down. First off, she sat her laptop down, muted her camera and her microphone, forgot to mute the camera, pulled her pants down, and started going pee live on her conference call on Zoom. So be careful. Kind of gum, so I of course went with the faithful five gum